Hey guys, I'm back and welcome to another video, and today we are going to be playing with Dank917 and
Hello.
And we are going to time lapse by we're going to make a treehouse and we're going to time lapse it, and yeah, so first let's
make it more better. My treehouse.
This is everyone's treehouse.
No, mine only. You have your own house.
No, we share.
No.
What? No. We share.
Okay.
Like, this is everyone's house. First, let's do a tour of the whole house thing. Like, the whole survival world. So...
I have to make ladders again.
You just put sticks. So, we're gonna do a tour to the survival world, and then we're gonna start the timeline. So first, this is my house and another guy's house. We are sharing. And this is the mob spawner. And this is the way to get Dank917's house. And yeah. And we also have a fountain, a staircase, a farm, a village spawner, cobblestone gym. Villager spawner.
Where?
Yeah, this is a villager spawner. And this is a cobblestone generator. This is a mob spawner, which is a work in progress. And yeah, that's pretty much it. So...
Yeah, by the way guys, the village spawner, it's not working, so I turned into my little house.
Yeah, whatever. So, let's start.
See you guys later.
See ya.
Thank you. new message. Hi. Phone. Metro. No. Remix. Incoming call from Metro. No. Drop it.
Disco, 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 make me disco, disco, make me.